Act like it's a hairdresser trying to redo your dreads. You got away.
Is that Macy's?
Oh, this is the Macy's Plaza.
Ooh, stop by the Roscoe's.
You sure you don't want to go to Burlington?
Cargo
somewhere.
Yo, you're not gonna land that. You're not landing
cinematic.
That. You landed that?
Salutations, pimps and kinfolk. I'm Slink Johnson, and I'm cooling with the squad. Hey. Bang, bang, boom, boom, shots. And you watching, you trash, fam. Cause you are. You trash.
You know that. Absolutely. Oh, yeah.
In this episode, we're gonna be playing a game very near and dear to me. Rockstar Games, Grand Theft Auto 5. I'm talking about this is the biggest entertainment property in the world, and I'm blessed to be a part of it. GTA 5 is a free roaming game that takes place in the fictitious city of Los Santos, San Andreas. And this is about to go down. We about to get this thing cracked.
It's pre-owned. It's cheaper. All right, so we are in full Doughboy outfit right now.
So, I mean, this is kind of odd because it's like I'm playing with this nigga, my character's down here. But fuck it. I'm just going to go and do it, huh?
Is he wearing Birdman lugs? It's
like he's talking to myself.
Nigga, that's, I can see why he want to rob a nigga.
Nigga, that's the pinnacle of fashion in Los Santos, nigga. Okay, right now, Lamar's urging me to take one of these two cars.
It's the white one. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You want the white one.
Cloudy white.
Because red ones, you get a ticket faster in the red car.
And higher insurance.
I heard.
Okay, yeah.
You know. Always was.
Yeah. Either of those things true?
Yeah. The red?
Only child.
You fool?
Especially when you're young.
Now, in this part right here, you'll trip because we wasn't even in cars.
I figured.
It was crazy shit, yeah, when we shot that.
I figured you were in the sound booth. Yeah. Slink was terrible. I cast him because he was in the game. I thought he was going to give us all the tips and tricks and secrets. He couldn't even drive. You went the wrong way.
You already wrecked the room, man.
You are literally in this game.
You acting like it's bumper cars.
Follow yourself. I think you guys are shit in real life, nigga.
Yo, look at that license plate. Though, that? Man. That's a long.
Turn on some Kendrick Lamar so we can really feel it.
Yo, I never noticed that it was actual license plates.
Right. This a long. Is it too many numbers?
Is that my nigga?
Watch the city bus. Watch the city bus. They don't play.
Watch out.
Oh my God.
Hey, I was just over here.
Where my nigga?
Is this Malibu?
Is this Playa del Vista?
No, this is PCH.
Now, see, my first turn was some bullshit because I haven't really touched the game or played the game that much in a while because I'm really the guru of gangster shit in real life. And virtual reality.
Reckless,
right? Yeah, you're old. Oh my God.
You supposed to keep the car in good shape and turn it in. Look at the dog was like, what the hell?
The white dude was shook.
That's one of the greatest joys of Grand Theft Auto. It's just total anarchy. You can do what the fuck you want.
As soon as he got in the whip, he just ruined it. Blood on the paint job. He gonna try to turn this in for money? Hey, yo, I got this car. It's got some blood on here. Different blood types. Well, y'all can take it to the blood bank too, and, you know, just in case somebody need a transfusion.
Why are you driving on the sidewalk mostly?
You're driving.
Yo, what is going on? Look at this car.
You have not got nothing. All you did was mess up your car. Yo,
hey, is this the Paramount Studio?
Yeah, it's over by the old ADD office. Why you done now?
Fuck the police, cuff. Yeah. Fuck the police, cuff.
Franklin Law.
Is that the police? Yeah. Security car ain't number baby police, nigga. Fuck the police, man.
And he claims that, you know, he does this in real life, and I'm not gonna question it, because if he does it in real life, then I want no parts of it, but he's genuine trash.
Hey, at least be good at the part of the games that you in. You didn't play the game at all? You just cashed the check and was like, yeah, Grand Theft Auto, that shit was tight.
That's how I used to do when I used to really steal cars.
Look, man, the Crip's on the way up here for you, man.
Now you're playing Grand Theft Auto.
Right, boy? This is how double exercise.
Boom. Stay two cars behind, like when you stalk women.
He didn't know how to drive. He was wrecking the vehicle off top. Didn't know where to go.
I honestly don't understand why Doughboy keeps making it to this show. Every time he holds a controller, it's like the first time I've seen him hold broccoli. He's like, I don't get what to do with it. Do I take this leafy part off?
Doughboy followed the rules out here. He's slowing down and yelling. He's yielding.
The mail, man.
God.
That's a federal offense, man.
Somebody check is gonna be late because of you.
Crash into it again? Yeah, do it one more time.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Wow, you trash.
Are you Austin Powers right now?
Yeah, you really. You're not good.
You're off the sticks, man.
Oh my God.
That's it.
Where he go?
He's gone.
Doesn't matter. Kyle.
Maybe if you gave Doughboy some chopsticks, it'll be better. But them sticks is not good.
You're off the sticks. You trash, man.
Let me go.
You trash.
That's your boy drive.
It was kind of like the annoying little brother that nags you, and then you're just finally like, here's the sticks, and he does nothing.
Oh, straight up hefty bag action. Hefty bag. One of the big, thick black trash bags, you know, on the industrial strength trash, because he ain't shit. Now, Pat, I'm sure that you're pretty good in this game.
Right, I have faith in you. Dipping.
See, I didn't know what a break was.
Oh, God, Pat trash as fuck, too.
Nah, I'm still with him.
You done fucked up the Bugatti, man.
Hey, it don't matter. It's just a little paint job. Paint jobs in this game cost like $17. So I was whipping the whip and dipping them dips. I was hitting them hits and flipping them flips. I was driving with all the recklessness, but none of the lack of skill.
That's what I got.
On San Andreas, where you can work out and get buff and shit.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You actually had to.
Yeah.
Your character was out of shape? That's what you really don't give a shit.
I ain't give a shit. Doughboy had the leanest, meanest character ever.
Oh, you don't care about
it? Well, it took you too long to get it out.
We going through the movie studio?
Oh, he wanted to get hit. He
really did.
So is this a driving game? Is this a driving game or a robbing?
It's everything.
I like how he's like.
Right.
Catch him!
It's like, kind of game.
It's not, I'm not chasing him, I'm following him.
Where y'all going?
Shut up. You're like an annoying little kid. In the back seat. Are we there yet?
Oh, he just hit a nigga on a bike.
That's Vin Diesel.
I feel like Pat let out a lot of rage.
I was really just dipping through LA like I usually do.
Oh, hey. I got the cops.
Oh. Hey. You seen my man burn out on you, nigga, the police?
Oh,
nigga,
the construction worker?
Oh, I got you.
He was reckless, but it was controlled reckless. That's what the game's all about.
That's how you supposed to play this game. All you motherfuckers being cautious and shit, man, you playing it wrong.
He was controlled with it. He knew how to drive. He was following the guy. He made it through all of that.
This heavy traffic.
Woo, 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 woo.
Okay.
Woo.
Nigga, stop running red lights.
Yo,
you get a ticket.
Yo, Pat doing this.
Yeah.
Oh,
wow.
Right,
wait,
good.
You good.
Yo, you
stay
might be
there,
good now.
You got a whole bumper missing.
Sit tight. Yeah, you can sit back somewhere and just be low-key and they'll lose.
You can run out, hide, go somewhere.
Nigga, you need to go to a body shop and put that car in.
You need to go to a body shop for a new body.
I think Pat actually did one of his fantasies that he wants to do in real life is beat up people that dress better than him.
Yeah, beat his ass. Beat his ass.
Wearing a brown suit at the beach. That's what you get for wearing a suit at the beach.
Oh, yeah, give him a nigga.
Beast, man. Take his money.
Oh, you got a suit on too?
He called the cops on.
He does not care.
Oh, man.
Y'all out here wearing suits?
Get up,
y'all here wearing suits? It's the beach, motherfucker.
You weren't supposed to get out.
Why you beating up niggas for wearing suits?
That's when it was getting out of hand. I was like, whoa, Pat. Take it easy, man. These people didn't deserve this. He was getting off work, getting socked in the face.
I don't like people who wear suits. I don't trust them.
Sweater vest? Come here, sweater vest. Come here, sweater vest. Come here, sweater vest. Sweater vest, nigga. It's the beach. It's the beach, nigga. Oh, man. Come on, man. Wear shorts, nigga. Oh, you sweater?
Oh, he's sweater. Oh.
Now the cops are back on you.
Oh.
I want the cops on
you. You over here getting beat up by R&B singers.
Knocked out Brian McKnight.
Go run up in that bank and get some money.
Lavelle?
Go run up in that bank and get some money.
He did all this stuff, slapped a bunch of people, drove his car, shot people, stabbed people, whatever. And then he died as a nigga jumped in some water.
Yeah, I don't like suits either.
No!
Oh, Pat!
Yeah, that's why you died in the water.
You wanted to die, didn't you? Yeah.
Died in the water.
I have a death wish.
I can tell.
All thugs die tragically. Oh, there we go. Hey, he made it.
You got a V for vegan. See that?
That's the vegan spot. Mm. Go get you a cucumber tortilla wrap.
Sabrina, she just played it safe. She actually drove to the spot to get the money for the car that was all wrecked and scraped up and like, you know, you'd be lucky if you got anything for this car that they didn't ruin on the way in.
Motorsport.
Uh-oh, what up, Slink?
Oh, Slink is just
why he always chilling? Chilling with a fresh car and a fresh cut?
Y'all know what I'm doing, nigga.
Oh, y'all stealing something else? What are they saying?
Vladimir
trying
to make a sale.
Vladimir?
Vladimir?
No, I'm not.
Seth Rogen?
Right.
I mean,
we just need alcohol for the party tonight.
You'd be lucky if you got anything for this car that they didn't ruin on the way in. So, and I think that's what the cuss out was about. Like, man, you brought the car over here, it looks like crap. And that's how I pictured his voice being. I couldn't actually hear him. This car looks like crap. I can't sell this on the street.
Yo, what went on in the conversation? How come he didn't get money for them cars?
He did. It came electronically.
Yeah, you didn't tell us nothing. We didn't get no money for that car. Slink ripped us off. Slink, you could tell by his face that he's a little seedy. He's not to be trusted. He has the voice of a loan shark.
Nigga offered you a half a sandwich for that coat?
My bad.
Go ahead and finish.
Now you in the ghetto. You can't be hitting niggas in the ghetto like that.
Yo, this the area from San Andreas.
Is it?
San Andreas like is fictitious.
Nah, San Andreas was a cul-de-sac.
Hey, can a low come up in your crib?
Look at his eyes, man.
Yo, he looks crazy.
You remember the scene word for line for line?
So did they put the sensors on you right here and you had to talk to him and do your hand gestures?
Everything involved, like there was no mic booth. We didn't do this in the booth. Everything, all those is actions. No, we was on the sound stage.
Okay.
Excuse me, but all those is just real actions, real movements.
Were you in like, motion really capture? Really?
Well, let's go.
I got a picture.
Hey, hook me up with the people. I
want to
be in the next
one. Yeah, Tony, so what's up, man?
Hey, Doughboy, you could be one of the cars.
Doughboy could be that lava lamp.
There wasn't really anything going on at home, so I went back out, looked for trouble, and I found it.
She got the cop car, got shot in the neck mid-cop car get-in, and died as soon as she put the tape in the deck.
She's smoking, Tony.
You know, cigarettes cause cancer.
Oh,
yes.
Nah, man. Cigarettes cause cancer, man.
She had a lady.
That was a joint, man.
Nah, that was a cigarette. That was a Salem Light.
If you're smoking cigarettes, you deserve to get punched in the face.
That was a deplorable move Tony did. He has no business putting his hands on nobody. If they want to smoke, they want to smoke. Let the motherfucker smoke. I want to smoke.
Ain't nobody smoking on my watch.
You want weapons?
Well, yeah, sorry, get
I do
weapons.
Want weapons. Hey, who else wants some of this?
Let's go.
You out here with glasses on? Y'all here visually struggling?
I know Tony's a bad boy from the dirty streets of Chicago, and he's no stranger to carjacking, robbery. You know, don't let the lack of mustache fool you. That dude is dangerous.
Yeah, I got no plans, y'all. I got no mission.
Where are you going?
Pick up a hooker.
You walking?
Oh, right. Oh, right. What's wrong with you, Tony?
Yeah.
Pick up a hooker.
Pick up a prostitute.
Here we go.
Have sexual relations.
Yeah. You can do that in this game?
Yeah, you can pull up.
Buy something.
Like you didn't know.
How you shoot out the window?
Don't spend nothing more than 60.
Is that your limit?
Once you do the free roam, you pretty much getting violent. Nobody's just walking through the city, living a regular life, waiting on the train to come.
Nobody wanted it, Tony.
Nah, man, they all wanted it, man.
Nobody wanted it.
They running out here, they want it.
They don't want it, bro. They just trying to live, bro.
You out here hiding?
Oh,
ain't nobody in there?
Now something.
Wait, somebody in there?
Yeah, but they already
shut
why you shut the dead guy?
Nah, man, he was a zombie.
So Tony was trying to avenge his girl's death on some Romeo and Juliet type of shit. He saw that the cops killed her. He was like, no. He ran out there with an open shirt, and he got popped just like her. They're holding hands in the cemetery.
Hey, man, I really don't play this game. Like,
run up in a donut shop and rob him. That's like a fantasy. I'm
that's not.
Give me half a dozen. It's a weirdly small amount to rob.
And some milk.
I want the bear claws out here. All of them.
Shoot him anyway. Shoot him.
Shoot him anyway.
Why
he fully
like
cooperating.
All right, so Slink, he went in the tunnel. He robbed the old classic car. Mass slow would look like it can take some hits. That's when they made cars out of pure adamantium back then.
Where are we right now?
What are you doing driving
why
against
you
a wall?
Right there?
Oh my
nigga,
God.
Nigga, you are terrible.
Yo, that car
there
bad,
was no reason for you to be stuck. All right.
What are you doing?
You should not be a part of Grand Theft Auto.
And I don't know what he was trying to do. He was trying to parallel park in the tunnel.
So I was trying to create a little barrier for myself with the car, but
he really parallel parked
wow.
there.
That whole time.
Oh, snap. He about to go off in the tunnel. Oh, that was your plan all along.
Ooh, oh, shoot the taco truck.
Not the taco truck.
Anything
but the taco truck.
I want to see nothing but shredded cheese and meat. Then he pulled out a rocket launcher, bazooka, whatever, and started trying to shoot.
Oh, aim for that one right there. Yeah, it's going to chain reaction.
Cardiac side of everywhere.
Oh, the chain reaction.
So he was dumping, gave him the unlimited weapons. He blew up one side, and the cops was on him after that.
Man, I wonder if cops play this game.
Right?
Like
right.
Real cops.
They be like, man, forget that, man.
They say follow sorry.
All the rules. This nigga killed all the police.
All right, Slink.
So once you get the 5 stars, that means you get to go to a good restaurant?
Why do you even think of stuff like this? I feel like you genuinely don't care about the real answer.
Yo, dumping over the side? I didn't even know that was an option. Oh, this cop. He wanted to get a raise.
He didn't know how to duck. He didn't know how to hide. He didn't know how to do anything.
You know, at the end of the day, I really don't give a fuck about this shit. I'm over it. I need the money.
You ain't even punching nobody.
Woo!
Yes.
Wow, really?
Y'all want all the smoke?
I wish life really was like that.
Hey, give us a traffic report. The 405 is gridlocked all the way back to the...
How does nigga just inexplicably come up with a chop?
Because it's called the cheat code.
Cheat codes in Grand Theft is fun. It's hard to resist. Initially, it's like, yo, I can give you this cocaine. It's going to make you feel great. Nah, I'm going to just go through the everyday struggles and stresses. This is going to make you immune to all of that. But nah, I just like to do everything the hard way. All right, shoot yourself. We over here just getting it in.
If you ever see Doughboy with a girl, you use a cheat code.
It's kind of foggy out here today.
Shut up. Slick like that one.
You
like that one
more? Oh, you got guns on that?
Yeah, you can shoot.
Hell yeah. You got an army jet with guns on it?
Dump on these busters.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
He got up there, he got fancy with it. He was touching knobs and buttons, and then, I don't know, the door flew open. He fell out of the helicopter, landed right on the freeway, right on the side. It was like,
I didn't know how to shoot anything because there's nothing to do out there, and I just gave up. I was just like, fuck this place. There's a lot of taco trucks in this neighborhood.
She survived that? She got ass. Let her live. She got ass.
I'm kind of nervous about Patrick because he's dangerous. I mean, his Eritrean, Ethiopian, Middle Eastern descent, I'm not sure as to what here, where his allegiances lie.
Woo, 4 stars. I want all the smokes. Yeah. So I was just in the middle of the street, shirt open like Vin Diesel, blowing up cops. Come on. I'm gonna make my getaway.
What'd you blow up the food truck? They were like, all right, 5 stars. He blew up the food truck.
Get that chopper, you
about to dip out in the food truck.
And that's why I draw the line. Once you steal a taco truck, you need to just calm down.
Hey, see if you can get some of the food out of it.
Exactly, taco.
What you want, Doughboy? Everything?
I want a carne asada fry.
Based on the amount of taco trucks in the vicinity, Doughboy has been looking up property in Los Santos.
There's 2 helicopters on your boy. Oh, come on.
What is the point of what
you're
doing?
They got the task force.
The SWAT?
SWAT team.
We're encouraged.
I love how they're on their radios like, we got a taco truck going to the 105.
It was chasing them. You know, he was throwing corn tortillas out the truck. Cops were like, oh, the corn tortillas. They was driving off the side of the road. People were getting hit.
Let's go through downtown.
Wait, can you get to Skid Row?
Shoot that nigga, cuss. Shoot that nigga.
I will. Oh.
That was stupid.
He wasn't even going there.
They shot me on the floor.
They ain't playing around.
they just couldn't take me down. I'm never going back.
Grand Theft Auto will always be the best game ever. It'll always be entertaining.
You can play it for hours. You can do anything you want to do. And it's a great time. You can live vicariously through somebody else, man. Who doesn't want that?
It's definitely controversial, but the best games are. If you want to kill you a cop or two, you can. If you want to smash you a hooker or two, you can. It's just, there's no ends to possibilities.
But for fun and relatability from the streets that I come from, it was definitely a good time.
I mean, I'm blessed to be a part of it, but to be honest with you, I do not play that shit. Niggas be asking me how, nigga, I don't fucking know. I just want Rod or somebody over there, Rockstar, to send me another goddamn check. That's what I want.
All right, peeps, thanks for tuning in to another episode of You Trash Fam. Let us know in the comments section what you want us to play in the future. And as usual, like, share, and subscribe. We out here.